Hello everyone. Today we are going to see pointing definition and how we are going to apply pointing and types of pointing. This is the fifth module, and that is the plastering and pointing. Okay, so the term pointing is applied to the finishing of mortar joints in a masonry. Pointing is nothing but finishing surface of mortar joints. Joints you people have seen in the English bond and Flemish bond in a masonry structures. Okay, so joint is nothing but to give a otherness between the one layer to second layer of the bricks. We are going to placing the mortar in between that the layers. Okay, so in that mortar we have to give the finishing surface to the joints, so that will we are going to call it as a pointing. So pointing consists of racking the joints to a depth of 10 to 20 mm. Particularly way which we will call the pointing is nothing but racking up joints. Okay, so at a depth of 10 to 20 mm and filling it with a better quality mortar in a desired shape, so that we are going to call it as a pointing. Okay, next, what kind of mortar will be used for the pointing? So there are two types of mortar, lime mortar and cement mortar. So lime mortar will be in the mixed proportion of 1:2. So here 1 is lime and 2 is the sand proportion, and cement mortar will be in the mixed proportion of 1:3, 1 part of cement and 3 part of sand. Okay, so these two type of mortar will be suitable while doing the pointing or joint finishing in a masonry structures. Then there are two methods to apply the pointing or to do the pointing surface. So for new work also we can do, and for the old work also we can do. So for the new work, all the joints are racked down to a depth of 20 mm. Which the mortar is still soft, means after the application of mortar, immediately all the joints will be racked out for a depth of 20 mm. The surface and the joints are then cleaned thoroughly and wetted. Okay, after the joint is framed or formed, then the surface we need to clean and it has to be wet in condition. Then for the old work, all loose pointing, whatever the loose material is there at the joint, so all loose pointing and superfluous mortar on the surface and in the joints are removed. Whatever the extra mortar is there on the surface and loose pointing, all those things we need to remove in the old work. Then the joints and surface are cleaned and then thoroughly wetted. After thoroughly wetted, how the pointing is to be carried out? So these are the some methods. Okay, after preparing the surface and cleaning and wetting the joints as a desired, mortar is carefully placed in a desired shape in the joints. Okay, then a small trowel is used for placing the mortar in the joint. Particularly while placing the mortar in the joint, small trowel is used. Next, the mortar is pressed to trimming perfect contact between the old interior mortar of the joints and new mortar. Okay, so the adhesion should be there between the new one and old one layer. Care should be taken to be that in case of adhere or brick work which first class brick, the mortar does not cover face edges. Okay, yes. Means if you are doing pointing, means if it is a first class brick, the whole surface should not contain the mortar. Okay, only joints we are going to pointing it. The pointed surface is kept wet for at least a week or till it sets after application. Means for curing, we need to do the curing. Okay, for a period of 1 week. So this is the methods of pointing, how we are going to apply the, how we are going to do the pointing. Next, coming to the types of pointing. So in that, four types is there: flush pointing and recessed pointing, rubbed pointing, and last one is the
struck pointing. Okay, so in that first one we are going to see the flush pointing. So this is the image of flush pointing. You can see here this is the old mortar, okay, and this side, this is the new mortar. I will show you. So this is the new one mortar and this is the old one mortar. This is the cross section given by the pointing, okay, for pointing. So this type of pointing is formed by pressing mortar in the racked joint and by finishing off flush with the edge of a masonry unit, okay, and the edge are neatly trimmed with the travel and straight edge. It does not give good appearance. However, the pointing is more durable since it does not give any space for the accumulation of dust, water or etc. Means it is a pressing mortar, okay. So pressing mortar means after the pressing mortar, what they will do, they will neatly trim it with the help of travel and straight edge, okay. It doesn't have any racked surface, okay. So then there may be a chances of not accumulating dust and water in this kind of pointing, okay. Next one is the recessed pointing. So in the recessed pointing is done by pressing the mortar back from the edge by 5 mm or more, back from the edge by 5 mm or more, okay. By seeing figure you can clearly understand. So this is the new mortar, old mortar, and mortar is placing back from the edge with the 5 mm depth. The face of the pointing is kept vertical by a suitable tool. The pointing gives very good appearance in this, the recessed pointing. Coming to the next one, that is the rubbed pointing. So this pointing is modification of the flush pointing by forming a groove and its mid height by a pointing tool. It gives a better appearance. This is the image of rubbed pointing. Means this is this will be the similar as the flush pointing. Only one thing, here one grooves will be provided in the rubbed pointing, okay. Next one is the struck pointing. So struck pointing, what it says, this is the modification of flush pointing in which the face of the pointing is kept inclined. The face of the pointing is kept inclined with its upper edge pressed inside the face by 10 mm. This pointing drains water easily. So this will be required to drain the water easily, okay. So how you can see here in this figure, this will be the similar as the flush pointing, but only the one changes they have made, that is the they have given the pointing in an inclined way, okay. This is the inclined way. So by providing the inclined way pointing, what will be the advantage? It will remove the drain water easily, okay. So this all about the types of pointing.